What's going on, everybody? It's iSwim today coming at y'all with my very first badge tutorial, and it's going to be on Hustle Rebounder, man. A badge I know a lot of people are trying to get. So with badges this year, it's simple. You don't have to grind my career, and with Hustle Rebounder, that's exactly the case. All you have to do is rebound. You don't have to keep track of offensive rebounds, defensive rebounds this year. All you got to do is rebound. Now, the quickest way to me to get, you know, the most rebounds effectively is in the pro-am, for the centers at least. Like, I got a 7'3 center. The most effective way for me is in the pro-am. I get matched up with really bad people, and I can easily pull down 20-25 rebounds a game and rack up mad XP. So if you're not in the walk-on like that, you can also do it in my career. You know, if you're starting, like, I'm pulling down 20-25 rebounds, you know, off the bench. If I was starting, I could easily get 40, but those games are long, so that's why I haven't been doing it. And in the park is a good way too, because all you have to do is, you know, you can pull down rebounds too, especially if you're playing with randoms. Maybe taking bad shots, you can easily get the rebound. So that's what I'm saying. Hustle Rebounder is not a hard badge this year. It is a grind, because you don't get a lot of XP per rebound, but you do get a lot of rebounds. So that's how that's going to be building up. And if you like a small forward, I recommend you play my career, because it's going to be hard out here grabbing, you know, rebounds over these big centers. But again, if you can rebound, you can pretty much do any way you want, and you can get the boards easily. So that's all I have for y'all for Hustle Rebounder. You don't have to keep track of rebounds, offensive, defensive. You just need to rebound. And if you rebound out here, you'll get this badge, no problem. I got like Hustle Rebounder bronze in like 2 walk-on games. So that's all I got for y'all today. Thank y'all for watching. If this video helped you, definitely hit that like button, subscribe to the channel for more badge tutorials, and let me know in the comments if there is a badge you want a tutorial done for. It's iSwim, and I'll catch you in my next video.